Okay, I think it's black screen now.
We're good. Uh-huh. Yeah, black screen. Okay. Nope, nope, nope. Oh.
What?
Oh.
Big figure's back.
Seriously?
Oh, now it's live.
Is it working? I don't know these things.
I don't know. I can't tell.
I just want it to work. I turned off the music. I turned off other things. It should work.
I don't see anything.
I have no idea. I'll break you, numbskull. I think it's working.
No, it's not.
Really?
Really?
Nope, definitely not working.
Is it? Do you think it's not working because you can't see anything?
It's just stick figure guy.
Just the stick figure guy?
And now the little red dot saying that we're recording is also gone.
Yep.
I'm gonna go get more pizza.
God damn it. Alright. I'm gonna restart my entire computer.
No, don't do it.
Why?
They said they can hear you.
Yeah, that's the idea. The screen isn't supposed to show anything.
Okay,
so... If they can hear me, that's the good thing.
Okay, so I think we might be okay now. Yeah, I think we're good now.
Oh, yeah. Friggin' hell.
I think we're good.
Alright. One more time. Hello, everyone, and welcome to a 6 minute late... late night with Cry, not Ruswani, because he has having issues with things of Christmas nature, Scott Junt and the lovely JC. Because that's pretty cool.
Why is Ruswani in this?
That was my mic low!
God damn it.
God!
Oh wow, you are really loud. I just actually listened to it on the stream.
I have no idea why. Blame everything.
Everything is usually the cause of these problems.
Everything on max. Alright. Okay. I can fix this. You people make a distraction.
So, Scott, news.
Hey, Hannah OK Chan is hitting on you. How do you feel about that?
Hello, everyone. Well, seeing as how she...
Is that better?
Wait a minute.
Yeah.
Is that better?
Yeah.
Maybe. I don't know. You have to ask them.
I hope it's better.
Maybe.
If it's not better, I'm going to be sad. I'm gonna
cry. It says, yeah, a bit. Yeah, you bit.
Okay.
Better.
It's better.
Good.
Someone
all
says
good.
Barely, though. Damn them. Oh, well, I'm going to deal with it. So,
screw the jelly man.
For the fourth
right,
time, I'm going to make JC say it this time. Go for it, JC.
Hmm? What am I supposed to say?
You trained her well.
You're a good alright, I'm gonna up it one more time. I'm gonna bust it up to the 30 decibels. I'm gonna bust it up even more. Okay.
Dried peppers on pizza.
I can hardly hear JC now, what the hell?
I have my mic pulled away so people don't hear me chewing.
JC, that's very hot. Is it too loud now?
I think it's good.
It's probably terribly loud right now.
You're fine.
Why is there somebody saying... there's somebody written Russ Money.
Yeah, Russ Money is in the chat.
Russ is randomly in chat. I don't understand.
Oh, now it's perfect. Holy shizzle, my nizzle. Extra salt in the frizzle. Dr. Pepper, my brother, another for your mother. Double, double, super size, enough for good fries. Okay.
What?
Anyway, now I can finally do it 8 minutes into the whole thing.
Congratulations!
Yay!
Merry Christmas!
All right. For the last time, hopefully. Hello, everyone. And welcome to Late Night with Cry, not Russ Money once more because he's having issues, Scott Jund and the lovely J.C. Hilken.
Hello, everyone on the internet.
Scott Jund, you can say that
sultry.
Too.
Oh, hello. Hi.
That's cool.
Racism.
I know there's no screen. Jeez. Alright. So, anyway, before we...
That guy's... thinks her name is J.C., like the letters J and C.
That's kind of weird.
That is funny.
Alright.
Without looking at my name, 9 out of 10 people will spell my name incorrectly, so...
Probably. Yeah. Probably will. Okay, so before we start anything, I need to go over the winners of a little fan art contest that was going on for the past few weeks. So, I need to announce these winners, because that's what I said I would do. So I'm gonna do that. So I need to open up my freaking screen now, so people can see it. And that's just wonderful. So, pressing the button here. Alright, cool. So, this is totally like in the middle of an animated GIF. I should probably refresh it. And, this is...
I already like it.
This is the 12 Days of Crimus by Jirino. I refreshed the page, you should be refreshed by now. How dare you do this? Oh, it's not refreshing
like
at all.
I do like it so far, but...
Well... It's quite adorable, really. It's,
Alright, go.
11 stuffed mushrooms, 10 friends made of clay. It takes a long time to go through these. 9,000 okay. subscribers. 8 yep. Korean schoolgirls. 7 clipping issues.
I love that one.
6 horror games. I really wish it didn't go so slow, though. 5 bags of thalers. 4 fusodas. 3 gray beards. 2 angry grunts. And an arrow to the knee. It's actually really good, because there's one more time. On the 12th day of crime, Mistress Money gave to me 12 custom stories. Now it goes to the whole thing again.
God damn it.
11 stuffed mushrooms. 10 friends made of clay. I really wish it wasn't so slow, though. 9,000 subscribers.
Why are you doing this again?
Because I have to! 8 Korean schoolgirls. I have to go with it, dude. It's the rules. 7 clipping issues. At least I'm not going through the whole thing. Jeez. 6 horror games. If I went through the whole thing, we've been here for a while.
One?
Yeah. 5 bags of dollars. 4 fusodas. It's almost over. It's almost over. 3 gray beards. Come on. 2 angry grunts. It's gonna be here. And an arrow to the knee. Alright, there we go. And that was The 12 Days of Crimus by Jirino. Thank you for Jirino. That was very adorable. Good work. Now, the next one is A Very Crowded Christmas by Zerachiel Amora, which I think is quite adorable, really. I mean, look at that. It's just so cute. It's so fucking adorable. It's like baby Christ Jesus. He's just like, hi. I was born.
Oh, that is pretty cool.
I found this one to be quite adorable.
How many winners can we pick?
For this? Three. The winners already picked.
Oh.
Yeah, these are the winners.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, the winners were picked in a poll, actually.
Oh, I was about to say, these definitely deserve it.
Yeah. But, I really thought this was cute. I liked the little, the cross charm on the hair thing. Well, I don't even know what the hell they're called, and I did them. So, that was very well done, Zerachiel Amora. Thank you very much for that. And the final one, the winner of it all, was A Cry Christmas by Lady Lai Dai. I think you'll enjoy this one. It's a little comic, actually.
Ooh.
So...
Comics are always good.
Yeah, they are. So...
Oh, I remember this one.
Yes. Oh my god, it's Christmas! Oh man, I hope I got that new Schmall of Doop Doop game. Audible gasp. Opens up the presents. Sup. What kind of abomination? Hey. Merry Christmas. I love the facial expressions in this. This was very well done. I thought it was quite awesome.
I love how he's just kind of like impressed on his face. Like, way too close. That's awesome.
He doesn't care about personal space. It was great. Thank you very much for that, Lady Lydai. That was very well done. Good stuff.
That's
and,
awesome.
And Lady Lydai was indeed the first place winner of this. I don't even remember what they get. Lady Lydai, do you know what you get? Because you get it. Lady Lydai, you tell me what you get, goddammit, right now. Very professional here. Lady
yeah,
Lydai with,
well done.
With Christmas Eve.
And she has no idea. Awesome.
These things happen. Oh, boy. Okay. They're saying what they get. What do they get? 40 iPads. They get that many. That's a lot of them. Thousands of iPads. Oh my goodness.
She wants a red panda.
Oh, a red panda? Okay. That'd be cool. I like red pandas.
Can you get her one?
No.
You should get her a
I actually think Lady Aladdin is a guy, by the way.
Oh. Well, get him a thong.
Get him a thong?
Yes.
That'd be perfect.
That would be good.
Yes. All right.
Oh,
you are? On your DeviantArt, it says you're a guy. You broke my brain. Just saying.
Get her two thongs now.
Two thongs, just to make it up for it?
Yes.
Yeah, it does. It says you're a man. Okay. All right. Okay, I got something else to say. So tonight we have the three Humble Indie Bundle for the prize winners, right? For the Minecraft thing?
Mm-hmm.
We also have three more games donated to the prize pool.
Oh,
and
man.
I kind of want to do something a bit different with those and just, like, give them out over the course of the stream tonight. As like
did you forget what a stream was, sir?
No. Maybe. I remembered I love you. See? I saved myself. Alright. So, with that said, let me get all this organized here really quick. With that all said, let me get the games here. Pull them up. And... blam. Alright. So... those games being Portal, Terraria, and Monday Night Combat. Those
the first
were donated
portal?
By what? What?
The first Portal?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. And those were donated. They told me a name that I should have said, and I really forgot it, and I feel bad about that, but it's been a very hectic night. So I'm just going to go by their YouTube name being Juicer Boost. I like that name.
I like that too.
So, donated by Juicer Boost is those three titles. And we also have the fourth Humble Indie Bundle times three. So, those will be going to the three winners. And the three ones that were donated will be... what should we do with those? I'll let you guys decide.
Give them to orphans.
Orphans? Is anyone here an orphan?
Damn it.
You need to provide proper paper information, if you are.
And your social security number.
Don't do that. That's dangerous.
It's very dangerous.
Alright, so we have a few orphans here.
They're all liars.
Wow, we have a lot of orphans.
Apparently no one has parents.
I guess not. Excellent. Well,
Dear Cry, we're going to have to adopt all of them.
God damn it, we are. You're gonna be a busy mama. Make some sandwiches. A lot of sandwiches. Oh yeah, my cousin Michael is here tonight, as poorly constructed. Everyone say hello to Michael!
Hi, Michael.
He's a good child.
He actually has a lot of family over.
He's 18, yet he's taller than me. I feel very insecure about myself. Oh well.
If it takes only that to make you feel insecure, sir.
Exactly. Okay, so with that out of the way, we
did
should probably
spell
get the...
Michael's name correctly, first off. Michiel.
Michiel, I like that one. Michiel.
Michelangelo.
We have one. Howdy, Michael, sir.
Good job.
I like Michelle. That's a good one. Awesome. All right, so we should probably get the important part out of the way and actually get the frigging server for Minecraft.
Yeah.
Does... anyone actually know what server we're gonna use? I don't have one.
Nope.
I'll just let you guys know, like...
no
if
planning.
I wanted to get my own server for all this, that costs, like, over $124 or some odd a month, just for, like, 100 people, which is what we would need, so...
So I could make me too, but...
we're gonna need... we can't creep any more servers, guys. That was kind of a dick move. Whatever server we're going to go on, we're going to be very courteous, very nice, and we're just going to do what we're there to do, which is to have a little building contest. That's all we're going to do, okay? You have to be on your best behavior. I did indeed like crying to the moon, Emochik. Alright, so Numbskull gave a server, log.gazamo.com. We should probably try that one out. I have a lot of freaking servers here. Alright, let's see here. Log.gazamo.com. Let's see where this takes us. Oh, it refused to connect. Obviously, it was the best server in the world. I probably also just typoed it. Oh well.
Pick another?
Alright, does anyone actually have a good server? I'm sure there's a lot of empty ones just because it's freaking Christmas Eve, and who plays Minecraft? Oh, there's a lot of people who play Minecraft on Christmas Eve. Fuck. Okay, well, I think people are arguing about Reddit right now.
Yes, they are. Russ started it.
Russ, money. Well, he's having a bit of a angry at life night right now, which is understandable. Because life is supposed to be pretty chill on Christmas Eve. It's not supposed to go against the plans.
Yeah, I don't like angry life nights.
That's only in, like, movies where it goes against the plans, like Home Alone.
That went in his favor, actually, so...
Yeah, but he's still left alone at, like, an airport or whatever, so...
That's just shitty parenting, but that's another
very
story.
Very bad parenting, yes. Okay, Bloody Rose has one here. Let's see if this can even handle all of us here. 68.113.122.47. Alright. Log in.
I'm in.
Oh, we're in! Alright.
Oh god, I'm inside of you.
We were together for a moment. Hey, Naraffle's here. Hello, Naraffle. Alright. So, the roof is leaking. That's always good. How many people can this take? Hopefully more than that we have. Because we have a lot. Let's see. No fly mod, x-ray, or other game-enhancing things. Oh, a door! Oh my! Is this a survival server? It is! Oh, that's gonna make this actually pretty hard. I was supposed to call them 9.90? I don't know how to say that. 990 is who donated those three games. I am very sorry. Anyway.
Can you fit on the server?
What? Can we actually do anything here? There's some weird things up here. Let's see. Okay, we can. Good. Jolly Ranchers. Well, it'll make it a lot... harder to do this, but I guess we could.
Don't be a bitch.
But it's not as, it wouldn't be as colorful then. Black Raven has a server.
Should we go there?
Oh, ooh, Emochick has a flat server. Let's try that one out real quick. Emochick has a flat server. You know, like a small boy. Alright, 76.172. That went away. 147.87. Okay. Let's see about this one here real quick. It refused to connect. Alright, Black Raven had a server, though. Does anyone actually have a... creative server, by chance? Because... Alright, technologically. We'll try that one. 76.172.147.87. Come on.
Nope.
Darn! That is very sad. Teardrop, I'm kind of in the middle of something, I'm sorry. I know Black Raven said something. Oh, it requires Hamachi. Black Raven, no. That's kind of...
That defeats the whole purpose.
Boning us there.
It requires you to be in the same house.
Oh, Emochick is putting on the server. Okay, alright. We will wait for Emochicks, the server, then. And Cosmic Kitsune's is so creative it doesn't exist. That's quite impressive. I just... Even Minecraft is telling us Merry Christmas. This is pretty nice.
Ooh.
It does need music. I don't know if... Alright, let me try the music thing again. If it drowns me out again... You'll do it?
No, I said don't do it.
I'm gonna do it. Give me a moment. Let me see if this happens. It's probably gonna be horrible. But I have Christmas music that I wanted to have, like, in the background the whole time. I believe in myself, okay? Why don't you believe in me, Scott Dunt? JC believes in me.
I believe in life after love.
Do you believe in life after love?
I can just feel something inside me saying.
I really don't think you're strong enough, Scott Dunt.
Maybe. We'll see.
Probably not. Alright, let's see here. Crank this to about 10. Alright, let's see if this works. Is that too loud at all? It's probably going to be very loud. You guys should probably talk to. Talk about your coupe ride. It's a bit loud. Okay. Alright. Crank it down to 5?
I thought it was actually pretty good, but...
Okay, I'm going to put it to 7 then. 8. Alright. That should be good. I think.
Are you sure?
Now it's too quiet? It's perfect. Alright, it's perfect. Good. Jolly Ranchers. I love those things. You guys like Jolly Ranchers?
They are good.
I want some so bad. Do you like the green kinds?
Sour apple, not really.
Oh. I don't like you then.
It's very sour.
Alright, let's try Numbskull server real quick, since we are waiting and we can just test out the other servers. Alright, so 81.19.217.
Copy and paste.
Screw that.
Nope.
27030.
I'm here.
And. Okay. Alright, I have a cookie! 10 of them.
Yeah, I have a cookie too.
Alright! Oh, it looks like the server doesn't have that big of a limit though. It's kind of a sad thing. I guess I typed too fast. Oh, it's creative though. This is good. This is really good. Alright. Well, how many people is this, would you say? Like, what's your guesstimate? Is that like...
Everyone should report and line up in a line.
Well, I mean, if you press tab, you can see the amount of people.
Oh, well...
How much is that?
I prefer my method.
Is that like 20?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Yep. Alright, it is 20, okay. Well then,
Fuck everyone else.
That's not as much as... I kind of wanted to have a lot more people, though. Just 20 people, it's kind of like, it leaves out others, and they get disappointed, and that's just sad. I like your Santa outfit, by the way, Kenny. It looks very good on you. Okay. Yeah, see, people are left out. That's just sad. And friggin' A. What do we do?
I don't know.
What do we do?
Find a bigger server or eat some cookies.
I love these cookies. God, they're the best thing that ever happened to me. Freaking grunts. Alright, so... Whoa, snowballs. Apples. I love apples. Okay.
So what are we doing?
What are we doing?
I don't know, you're the leader of the shit.
I don't want to be the leader. You be the leader.
Alright, so let's see.
What do we do, Scott Jones?
Cry and I'll tap.
Crap. One moment on the visuals, guys. I have to. Alt tabs. Really quick. Oh. Okay. Let her in.
You're hosting the call.
I can't let her in then. I don't have the abilities. You have to just right click her thing and just click invite. It's pretty easy.
What's going on?
You will see.
I can't believe I'm not hosting the call.
You waffle. Tell her to add me to the Skype then. This is really difficult to manage this. My screen is not able to handle all this with having the visuals on at the same time.
Why is Dark Silver played Jesus?
Because it's beautiful.
Oh, that is awesome.
Okay. Oh, we left the spawn area. Okay, alright. Well, you know what? Do we have another server, or no?
I don't think so.
There's chickens falling down. This is absurd.
Yeah, this is pretty intense.
Oh my word. Okay. All right.
You really did not plan in advance for this thing at all.
No, it's not that. It's just I didn't have a way to find a server. I don't do Minecraft as well as other people. Okay, I'm gonna put the visuals on for now. Just because...
Well, no, okay. So I'm gonna put the visuals on. Do you want me to host the call? So I can get red in here?
That's fine.
All right. Oh my god, there's gonna be too many chicks in this bitch.
It is.
I know, we're gonna have to even numbers.
Okay. Oh, wait. We're having other servers being posted.
Okay. I'm hanging up on the phone.
Alright. Okay, Imachick is... Alright, we're gonna try Imachick server real quick.
Alright.
Wait. Imachick, how many people can handle your server? Because we have to have at least more than 20.
Let me check.
Because... We gotta have a good amount.
Oh, wait, actually, it does support more. It's like 40, it looks like.
Oh, really? Okay, I'm totally down with 40.
Actually,
so...
it's like 30 or 40.
Okay, that's fine. Imachick server.
It's more, so...
68.192.112.227. That thing...
Should we answer this call?
Yes.
Okay.
Alright. Answering calls? I don't have a call to answer. Where's my call? This is shenanigans. Oh, there it is. Alright, good.
How did I get here?
You were summoned.
Hello.
Hi, there we go. Hi.
I said 5 times I'm going to end the conversation and then call you both back.
We're guys, we don't listen.
Oh, for goodness sake.
You gotta know this, Daisy.
Trying to minimize things, okay.
Okay, what's your...
Alright, okay. Now we actually have a good amount of people in here, that's good.
Hi.
Okay,
hi.
For those who don't know, Red here, the extra female, is actually Russ Money's female accomplice. So, everyone say hello to Red. She's a lovely girl.
Hi, everybody.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's wonderful. All right.
Okay, whose server are we on?
Emo Chicks.
Oh.
Ask me to tell you the IP. I don't know.
I'm trying to find it in the...
Her name is...
Her
name is Red, if that helps. Okay, so...
How do we get out of this death trap?
I don't know. Is Waffles this a creative server, by the way?
I don't know.
I kind of hope it is, but I suddenly don't think it is.
Well, because I can't fly, so...
What? Yeah, there's just... I see a bunch of...
Oh, internal server error.
Lavas.
I don't know what that means.
Whoa.
It's probably, you're probably, like, overflowing it. It's like,
I think we are.
Why?
Pretty much.
I just crashed in there. Fuck. Darn it, that was... It looked like it had potential. Okay, well, Poxies, maybe? We're just... We really should have had this figured out beforehand.
Yeah.
Oh, well. Let's see.
Unknown host.
48 point... That was unknown host?
Unknown host.
Okay. What
That's
else
way
do we
too
have?
Many points.
Is it? Yeah, it is. Alright, how about XTR Cool? Was that the one we just went to, though? I think it was.
Yes.
Yeah, okay. That was. Darn it! Oh, these shenanigans. Me and Russ are actually talking about making a Minecraft server for this, but that just costs way too much money, and we are not exactly rich people. So, damn. So,
Foxy goes, "That was a fake IP." Wait. What a dick,
demon. All right, it's a Emochick says she'll make a creative. That's good.
Okay, well then it's still gonna crash, though.
As long as it doesn't crash. that's good.
There's only one way to know.
Yes, indeed.
Try it.
This is beautiful music. Don't even... This isn't Christmas. I don't even know what song this is. Let's see. What song is this?
I'm so glad I'm not listening to it.
It's Moody Blues.
Yeah, no.
Moody Blues is wonderful. I don't really
Moody
know
Blues
who they
is
are.
Wonderful, but Christmas music is not.
You don't like Christmas music?
No.
Do you like Christmas?
No.
What?
You have a soul?
No.
Christmas is my favorite time of year. Wow. What about you, Scott Jund?
I love Christmas. It's fucking magical.
See?
First off,
we get it.
Try to go to a Crippa's IP. See if that one's good.
I have no idea what it was. There's somebody.
Is that 213?
213.239. 239.204. Oh, I pressed too quick. Crap.
0.15.
Crap. 213.239. Point what?
Point
oh, there it is.
Waffles.
204.15. Point waffles would
Copy
be a great
paste.
One.
Oh my
Who
god,
does
this
that?
One can even support more people.
Whoa! Awesome. Oh, there's a giant creeper! It's already better than anything. I like it.
Hey, Russ is here somehow.
Yeah, he is. What's up, money? Frizzle my nizzle. Okay.
This laggy is nuts, but...
There's only, like, what, 50 people here?
That's
yeah,
a lot better than 20.
Alright, we need to get some...
Vision!
Some ground rules going on.
Ground rule? Alright, what we're gonna do is we're all gonna line up somewhere. I'm gonna get some ice here. That'll be our point. Is it really lagging?
Yes.
It's probably because we're all, like, bundled up. Over there.
There's, like, 60 people just joined, so...
Alright, we gotta get out of the town. That's what we gotta do first.
Alright, let's go up.
we're kind of freaking out the locals.
Let's see.
Can someone please inform them of our intent?
Okay, yeah, definitely not griefers. We're not being jerks.
Oh my god, this is a nice town, too.
This is a really nice town.
Group
I don't
of
know
people
how to fly!
Having
Holy
a good
shit.
Christmas Eve. Smiley
this
face.
This is nuts. This is like a whole friggin' city. This
it
is, crazy.
Is. I actually really like the city.
Yeah, this is awesome.
I'm touring around.
Wow. This is really well done.
I know. I don't want to touch anything now.
Stay away from it. We're going to go out of town, though. We're not going to do anything inside of the town.
All right, let's just go way...
We're going to go all the way over here.
How do I fly?
You just double-click jump. Or double-press jump. Oh, okay.
And Minecraft crashed.
Don't crash your Minecrafts.
It crashed.
Ah. There's a big floating plane here. Do you want to build on this?
Yes. This is perfect.
This is like
this is actually meant for this, yeah.
Dude, this is so perfect. What the hell?
I don't even know why it's here, but okay.
It's a Christmas miracle.
All right. This is what we're gonna do. Okay.
Stop building shit.
Stop building things, guys. If you made something, just take it down really quick. All right. What we're gonna do?
Is,
oh God, people. All right, let's try to get
this.
It's
hard
a bit.
To control this many people.
Yeah, it definitely is. All right, I'm gonna put down little ice blocks. Okay. These blocks are where the people are gonna, like, the people that are on the team or, like, builders themselves are gonna go and be the builders and build around the block. And they're gonna make their Christmassy thing. Right? Right. So.
In theory.
In theory, anyway. That's how it's gonna work. So, pretty much, get a nice block. If you are a crappy builder, or if you have any friends, team up with somebody. I see a shit ton of beds over here. Probably where orgies happen. Oh, yeah. What the hell?
What the hell is this?
There's so many beds! Do you see that?
Yeah, they're right below you.
I know!
What the fuck?
It's just a crap ton of beds! Alright, so... You guys see the ice blocks. You pick an ice block... It's 11:38 right now. Alright. Once everyone has a nice block that wants to build something, just, we'll get everything squared away. Looks like there's people taking there. I'm not building, actually. I'm just gonna be, you know, having a good time. I'm not really a good builder anyway, so... Let's see, I'll put something down over here, too. Sad Christmas music is playing again. It's depressing as hell. Alright, so we have a lot of Christmas... not Christmas, ice blocks. Is everyone that... Like... Wants to build... Have a spot to build? Okay. Our coordinates are... 37X... Y113... 111... And... Z472. That is where you need to go to. You press F3 to look at your own coordinates.
This is so laggy if you try to build anything.
Is it really?
Yeah. It takes like 13 seconds to place one block.
Ouch. Darn! Or you could type /TP, Karatek. That works too. Darn it.
I have not even made it in yet.
Is it that laggy?
Do what?
Blah.
What?
Yeah, everything came out like blah from you guys just now. What'd you say?
That's just sad. Chris is supposed to be a happy time when nothing goes wrong.
No. That's opposite.
Yes.
You got your holidays backwards.
Oh.
St. Patrick's Day is when nothing goes wrong.
And that's where you pinch people. That's just rude.
Hilarious.
I'm getting a communication error, so I'm just gonna stop.
Yeah, ditto.
Yeah. So, Red, how are you doing?
I'm dandy.
Really?
I am so happy today.
Why are you so happy today?
Because something happened and I had to open my Christmas gift early today and it turned out to be a bearded dragon.
Wait, you opened up a gift and it was a live bearded dragon?
Well, no, I walked into my room and a giant 55-gallon terrarium was already set up and then I went out and picked one.
That is fantastic. Have you named it?
I have. His name is Alduin.
Alduin? Don't you dare laugh.
Call him Al.
That's fantastic. How old is he?
He's only like 4 weeks old. He's tiny. He's a baby.
Oh my goodness, that's adorable. Do you have pictures of him yet?
I do. I have not uploaded them yet, though. I had this really awesome picture of him under a UV light, and I took a picture, and it shows his skeleton underneath. I don't know how that happened. I'm sure it's science.
Cry, this ain't working, by the way.
I don't think it is gonna work.
We're going to have to come up with another idea.
I thought it was going to be a great idea. What
is
it not? Originally the idea was going to be a stream live, like, Christmas movies.
Well,
but that's against
fans,
the rules.
So.
And I can't do that. I mean, I could just say fuck it and go against the rules and just scream Muppet Family Christmas, but... as much as I want to do that, I don't think it would last very long before I got banned from Twitch TV.
Pretty much.
SOPA will take me down. They will take my ass to the slammers.
Alright, what's something we can do?
Alright, there's other IPs, though. We've been to servers that were not laggy at all.
The problem that we're encountering is that we're having a lot of people log onto a server all at once.
Well, let's see. Here's an idea that probably nobody would like, but it would solve the problem, is do the thing like how you pick player's choice. Do like a number raffle, and if somebody gets numbers blah through blah or whatever, let them in. It's a terrible idea.
Oh.
You have to be random.
But that's if you want to
see. And a lot of people would be upset.
Uh-huh.
That is a cruel punishment.
Yeah, it's a quick fix. It's a quick fix. We got 15 minutes till scheduled time when you're supposed to be making junk.
Man.
I don't imagine everybody wants to be here all night.
God, you're right, you're right, you're right. Okay. Alright.
Suggestion.
This is a dark day.
But it is a dark day.
Dark Christmas.
Okay.
Christmas sucks, y'all. This is proof.
this is how it works here. We do things and it doesn't work. It doesn't.
Yeah.
It never does. These things happen, though. Okay. No, we're not griefing any servers. It was very rude the last time we did that. Gary's Mod Contest? Oh, yeah, actually.
Alright.
A Gary's Mod Contest would be interesting.
Gary's Mod is actually more stable with more people.
Yeah, it's got a point. What would you guys think about a Gary's Mod Contest?
I would do that?
Not have anything to do with it.
You don't like Gary's Mod?
But no big deal. I just got here. I can leave and nobody would be torn, so. Except JC.
Shit, let me make sure I can have Gary's Mod. Ooh, I do.
I just got Gary's Mod the other day.
I'm cheating on you with Red.
Can I watch?
You're not supposed to tell.
Well, it seems like some...
No, you cannot watch. You can have nothing to do with us.
Asshole.
Cry Merry Christmas, I'm cheating on you with Red.
Oh, yep, God damn it. Lesbianism's going on.
Nah, none of that.
I knew it.
If they can't be gay, we can't be lesbos.
Oh, I see. Understand. Yeah. Understand.
Red, oh. Our love extends beyond lesbianism.
It's unrequited, babe. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Totally.
You
understand.
Remind me of the babe. All right, let's.
All right, so maybe Garrymon might be a better idea. How many people can go into a Gary's Mod server? I never actually used Gary's Mod before.
No. It's been like 64s.
64s?
Yeah, it just depends on the server.
Okay, well,
I think less people have Gary's Mod, though.
That's true. I think less people want to do Gary's Mod.
But that's the point, isn't it? We're trying to narrow down the number.
Yeah, that is true.
I like this little cry guy someone made up here, though. What is this here? Invader Kez. That's quite cool. I can dig it. Alright. Well. How about we just pick a random person, they'll tell us what to frickin' do.
Hey. Yeah, you could try it. I mean.
I found a 0 out of 32 for Gary's Mod. Just saying.
So 32 people again, Gary's Mod?
32 people, and it's pretty stable, so.
Alright. Well.
Just tossing it.
Goddamn. Okay, pick a random person. Anime Expo's fan. Yep. Anime Expo fan is telling us what to do.
This is a bad idea.
It's a great idea.
Let's do something.
Anime Expo fans, you tell us what to do, buddy. Are we doing Gary's Mod?
Or are we doing Minecraft?
Yeah, I hate responsibility. Someone just put a penis on my guy. That was terrible. That's so cruel. But I think they're currently like trying to decide what they do with the power.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, buddy. I believe in you. What are we doing?
Most people I have seen are on board with the Gary's Mod. There have been one or two.
Are they?
That are, yeah. One or two that are like FNO, but.
Well, Anime Expo fans is still down with Minecraft.
Mm.
Alright, if anyone has, they know a server that can handle this many people. I know there are lag-free servers that can handle this many people. I know there are.
But you don't know where they are.
I don't. Someone's Goku, that's kind of amazing. Mike Sardina. I like Mark Sardina.
I finally got in.
That's cool. Alright.
I've been hitting fresh this entire time.
Oh, now Anime Expo fans watch Gmod. Alright, fuck it, we're doing Gary's Mod. That's what we're freaking doing. Us here at late night with
Red
people.
Gets in the server.
It's cool. I'm used to this.
I'm sorry.
It's alright.
Rolled.
Yeah.
Goddamn. Alright, let's do this. Gary's Mod time. Let me turn off the visuals. I don't even know if I have Gary's Mod installed.
Well, if you have any source game, it takes like a second to actually install because it just uses all that.
Pretty much, yes, that's right. Oh, so many people are upset with Gary's Mod idea. Oh, goodness. Oh, God. Oh.
That's the only other creative venue game.
I know!
That's
it's either Gary's
people.
Mod or Minecraft, and we've yet to find a non laggy Minecraft server that we're not banned from. Toribosh is totally creative.
Jesus.
Terraria, we have yet to find a good Terraria server, too. The last time we've tried it. I totally don't have Gary's Mod installed.
You don't?
No.
See how long it'll take if you can try to install it. It's more than like 5-10 minutes and it's great.
Oh, 140 megabytes. That's not going to be long at all.
Okay.
Well.
What should we do in the meantime?
In the meantime, we should give away a game.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's give away a game.
We put these people through enough.
Okay. Alright, how are we going to do this? What would you guys say would be a fair way to distribute such things?
Trivia based on past live streams?
Hmm.
Maybe? If you've been around for a while, you get the prize? Yeah.
Wow.
She has a good point.
I'm one of those people
who stays
quiet.
I'm going to let you decide the question. Go for it.
Who?
You.
Me?
Yeah, you came
over. I've only been around for 2 live streams.
I don't care.
You freaking
You came up with the idea.
Okay, all right, let me think. I gotta think of a good one.
Yep.
It'll have to be about last week's live stream.
Oh, that's fine.
All right, let's see.
It's gotta be a good one. I believe in you.
I know, I should go. I want to do something Killing Floor related, because I effing love that game. Let's see.
I wonder if I can create a server.
I believe in your ability to create a server, sir.
I have a pretty cool internet connection, so maybe I can...
Probably can't.
Probably not.
Who knows? Who really knows?
Would you want me to do GM Flatgrass?
I guess that's the first map, isn't it?
Yeah.
Whichever one's, like, the most open, that'll give us
yeah,
more
it's just
room
big
to work
flat
with.
Plain.
Alright, that's fine. Can people
I think Scott should come up with this question, not me.
Scott
you've been around
really
longer than any other of us.
Livestream question?
Yeah, because you've been around.
Alright. It's going to involve Irish chicks.
Oh, God.
So.
No, never mind. I think that. Don't say anything.
Oh, boy.
Oh, I got one.
Oh,
no, I don't remember. Oh, no, yeah, I could maybe, yeah. I forgot her name, though.
Who's?
There was a girl that was in the chat last time that was talking nonstop about her hair.
What? I don't even remember that.
If somebody can tell me what 2 tones her hair was.
What the fuck? I don't know.
Well, I don't even know the answer to that.
Is that a good one? Will you accept that?
I will accept that, and I totally got their name wrong again. I'm sorry.
And she was around for, I don't know, from about midnight on.
Well, you get to read all the answers, because,
That's fine. If I can catch up.
There's so many.
I know.
Ooh, what song is on right now? Ooh. Wonderful Christmas Time.
Oh, you guys are so close.
By Paul McCartney and the Wings. JC likes Paul McCartney and the Wings.
I love Wings, man.
I love chicken wings.
Live and let die. Ooh.
You know what I love?
What?
This orange fluffy cat in my lap.
Oh my gosh, you guys gotta slow down. I cannot.
Do you want to put slow chat on?
Yeah, I gotta.
Alright, I'm gonna clear chat real quick.
Okay.
And, let's see, clear chat. Oh, slow mode is on. Now clear chat again. There we go.
Okay. Alright, now go.
Wonderful Christmas time. No one has any idea.
No. You guys might have said it already.
Probably
I just,
have.
My eyes hadn't gotten to it.
You love this song. Actually, I'll change it if you want. Let's see here. Christmas Through Your Eyes. That sounds depressing as shit.
It's not pink and orange, and it's not red and blue.
Red and blue is a rather nice color combination.
Cry, is it downloaded yet?
Almost.
I want to see if you can join this.
That should be done really soon. It's fluctuating. Let's say like 5 minutes.
5 minutes, goddammit.
5 minutes!
No, it's not red and white.
Should I take off slow chat?
Like,
people only type
well
like once every 2 minutes right now, so.
Oh, really?
Does yeah.
It? Well, if you take it off now, it's gonna be. I don't know if sometimes I can handle that.
Let's do it. Blue and purple, black and blonde?
You guys have said the colors, but not together.
Red and black? Pink and blue? Purple and magenta? Is it purple and blonde?
Is this murder nurse we're talking about?
I don't think it is. I don't think she
her hair is always some sort of crazy color.
I don't think it is, though.
Oh, Jesus.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, 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 ooh.
You?
By the way, guys, I post. I in our Skype, I told you the answer.
So oh,
you
okay.
Can help me. Bye. It's difficult.
All right. JC, invite Russ to the call, by the way.
Why do I have to?
Because you're the one that hosts the call right now. Hey, Russ.
Hey.
It's a lively live stream.
Oh,
hi.
You cubed got it.
Who
I
got
think
it?
That was the first one who said it. Purple and blonde.
What's their name?
Mew cubed.
That's a weird name.
You're a weird name.
Let's take a slow chat real quick.
I think that's the first one I saw, yeah.
Alright, talk. Talk more.
Yeah, it's the first one that said it since the refresh.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure of that now.
So, how does one spell this name that we're talking about
behind.
Here?
Mew cubed. M-E-W, like the Pokemon.
Okay.
Cubed.
Mew
like
cubed,
there's a three next
right.
to it.
Okay. Well, if that's the case, Mew cubed. You get to choose which Steam game you want, actually. You have a choice here. You can have either Portal, Terraria, or Monday Night Combat. That's all up to you. What would you like? Tiger Lily is upset right now. You should say sorry to her.
It might have been Tiger Lily.
Now everyone's upset.
It's too late. It's too late. The chat's been refreshed.
Oh, God.
We can't prove it.
Oh, I still got it. I can print screen it. But I guess you can't scroll with it.
Mew cubed wants Terraria.
Give him a Terraria.
I want Terraria.
If you said it, if you said it before, I probably my eyes hadn't have gotten to it, and so there was a refresh that happened, and you were supposed to start after that. I said go. I said go.
You need to tell them that you love them, and they'll make you'll make it up to them.
I don't know if I love them though. I don't know. I don't know if my heart can be that big. I mean, I'm soulless.
JC's gonna do it though.
I'm totally gonna do it. Each and every one of you on the internet. I have come to adore and love each and every one of you, and I thank you for being at this live stream tonight. And I wish you a Merry Christmas.
She's very good at that.
And that's why I love this
guys.
Woman.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
Yep.
And she likes Deadpool and chocolate milk, so that's...
that's pretty much
it. I like oops, I like snakes, I like creepy crawly things, I love to draw, I like to acting, and I used to play, I was the Hellas Horseman.
Dude, you're the Midwestern version of me.
Oh, bonding, huh?
I know, see, this is why we should have a lesbian love affair, if that were possible, but it can't be possible.
Unfortunately.
Lesbian love affairs are always possible.
No, afraid not. Not this time.
There you go.
Russ, what do you think about this?
I just don't understand how it always ends up us all talking about same-sex.
Yeah.
Sex.
Same-sex sex.
The hot top.
Same-sex sex.
Always happens.
Same-gender sex.
Yes. Well then.
I just think it's amazing that JC over here is so amazing.
She indeed is.
So,
right, let's see.
That's what I'm harping on.
Another roughly 2 minutes and then we'll be good. Russ, you do have Gary's mind, I believe, right?
Dude. I have 201 hours played.
So I believe Russ has Gary's mod then.
Russ, get on Gary's mod. I need you to see if you can join this. Okie doke.
Really quick, actually, Mew cubed, what is your Steam name so I can actually send this little diddly over to you while we're waiting here?
Diddly.
It's a little diddly. By the way, again, this is also donated by 9,90.
What a cool guy.
Yeah.
How many bundles do you have?
I have 3. So that's
three
bundles. Pretty sweet.
And now we're down to Portal and what else?
Portal and Monday Night Combat.
Oh.
Yeah. It's not a bad game, actually. It's very underrated. People kept being like, oh, Team Fortress 2 clone. It's actually got a bit more depth than Team Fortress 2, so.
Mm.
I like
Team Fortress 2 has depth to begin with?
Exactly.
Unless you count the fan copies. Oh, no, but there was one that they posted on their website for Meet the Director. Oh, my God. I love that.
You crazy.
You have no idea. You should tell them about the movie I made you watch.
Oh, Victor and Victor Victoria?
Yes.
Yeah, JC likes making me watch movies about crossdressers and homosexual men who are probably better actors than most actors in Hollywood today.
Dude, I would love to have a gay friend like him, okay?
Gay friends are pretty chill. Pretty chill people.
Yes.
Yeah.
Watching this while eating fudge, it was delicious, that I made.
Lovely. So, U-Cubed is taking a bit longer than expected. U-Cubed, come on! I believe in you!
Come on down!
It better just be Mew-Cubed. It's pretty simple.
Russ, can you join one?
I'm still loading Gmod.
Gosh,
Gmod takes so forever. Long. So I don't have
so many resources.
My best friend does. I want to give it to him, but I don't know how his address. Do you know his email address? I could just send it to his email.
And then they give you their email.
Exactly. If you have his email address, I can just do that. It makes it pretty simple. Oh, it is technically Christmas right now. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Yay!
It's actually only Christmas for me and Scott Juns, but the other
guys.
It's
true.
Yeah.
You still have another hour.
Ah, I'm in the future.
In the future.
Future.
I can see the future.
Guys, even though Mewcube doesn't have Steam,
no,
they
I
still
can't
won.
Join.
So. All right. Let me grab.
Yeah,
join
they're
quick.
Upset because they no. saw that. Tiger Lily had actually said it before you cleared the chat.
Did she?
Yeah, but my eyes never got to it.
Alright, you know what, Tiger Lily? Because you're a trooper, I'm going to give you a copy of the Humble Indie Bundle because I have extras.
There you go. There you go.
Tiger Lily, I need your email or Steam. Actually, just give me your email, Tiger Lily. Or your YouTube name. I'll just send it to your YouTube.
She's still mad.
I bet.
Oh, she hasn't gotten... Yeah, there's lag. Yeah.
Yeah. It's understandable. So, Tucker Lily, give me your YouTube name, and I will just send you a message over there.
Ah, she's so pleased now. With a little happy
See,
face.
That's what we try to do here. We try to keep everyone pleased and happy. It fails horribly. And Mewtwo...
Yeah.
I did get that Mewcubed. All right.
Eyes, man. They don't work.
Tucker Lily, 179. All right. I'm going to send these over really quick to both of the people that just won, and then we can try some Gary's mod to see if that works. Alright, so let me pull these up real quick. So you guys can talk about your favorite Christmas moments as a child. Go for it.
Alright, my favorite Christmas time, my favorite Christmas time as a child was when I gave my dad a Christmas card when I was 9 years old. Instead of saying, "Dad, you are the best," when I gave my parents the card, they started laughing. 10 years later, when I came over for Christmas again, my parents pulled out a small box containing all the gifts I had made them before, and now upon it was a card, the card that I made when I was 9 years old, and my parents handed it to me and said, "This is why we were laughing and when you were a child when you first gave the card," and it said, "Dad, you are the beast."
He is the beast.
He's the beast.
Adorable.
One day I wish to receive a card name. I am the Beast. One day.
Scott, I'm joining your server.
I'm not in one.
Why not?
But I'm joining the servers you're in.
I'm not in one. This is confusing.
It is confusing.
It's all
I
confusing.
I clicked on your game and now I'm joining the server.
You don't understand. You are a server.
That means dudes Fuck. Enter me, and I don't like that.
Merry Christmas from Mewcubed. Because Mewcubed is a goddamn pro. Yep. Best wishes, Biff. Send.
So, new cubed, your friend has been sent your gift of Terraria. Merry Christmas to him, or her, probably him. Alright, now I need to send Tiger Lily, Tiger Lily's gift. I love Christmas! It's great! Alright, let's see here.
If Tiger Lily did some arts for the DeviantArt Christmas thing, I believe I saw it.
I believe Tiger Lily did, actually. I believe Tiger Lily's was the one...
Because that's where I think I remember it from.
With the hair?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know, right?
Okay. One with the hair.
The one with the hair. Mm. Alright, compose.
You know, the hair and the eyes, with the mouth.
The nose.
Got the face.
All that thing. Weird thing.
You know.
Hi! Tiger Lily, you can hear me typing this message. But you know what? That's cool. I think you're swell. And I just want you to know that I wish you a very, very, capital very, merry Christmas. And
happy,
very merry New Year.
You don't see anything, Cry.
I know.
Oh, okay.
Happy, very merry. I'm trying to keep people's identities a bit secret right now.
Please. Don't forget, please.
Happy, very merry New Year. And time to actually paste the code. And just put that code into the Steam. And you should be good. I'll type that. Just activate this in Steam. There. Okay, bye. Cry. Alright. Presents have been sent. Jolly good. Okay. Totally. Alright, guys. With all that said and done, it is, let's see if Gary's mod works then, huh? Oh, I'm gonna have to actually cut the stream for, like, 2 minutes while I set it up in windowed mode, otherwise I'll cut the stream anyway. Because when you start a game in full screen, it'll kill your stream.
Oh, really?
So, I will be right back while I start this up, guys.